Hosts and defending champions Australia received a blow on the eve of the opening match of the Women's 2020 World Cup when pace bowler Tayla Vlaeminck was ruled out of the tournament with a foot injury. Tayla was a likely starter for Friday's Group A match against India at the Sydney Showgrounds until she succumbed to the stress injury in her right foot. She would be replaced in the squad by off-spinner Molly Strano, Cricket Australia said. The World Cup runs from 21st February to 8th of March.